search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. Three adolescent vandals have been terrorizing the city of Lexington, Texas, with horrific depictions of famine and the macabre. Nearby active officers may involve remote Odessa sheriffs investigating evidence authorities locally intercepted years ago. The grotesque animal dioramas, composed of fox bones, have appeared in the two cities, yet their connection is unknown, but not likely coincidental. The youths are believed to be sisters, but authorities cannot confirm nor deny potential lineage. Citizens are encouraged to report any findings to the police. The search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department...
This little trick. Here you go, Grandpa. Too bad Grandpa ain't able. He was the best there ever was. Thank you. You need a little blood. Perk you right up.